Okay, this is the new 1992 250X. Pretty new sprockets and a chain and brake pads. Parts should come tomorrow for it, so. Yeah, once we get it running, or moving at least, we'll make more videos of it. So.